English here. Operation Get the Super Secret Package is underway.
Does the note tell us where the super secret package is? Surprise! Happy birthday, you two. I bet you never guessed I'd throw you a party here.
Two problems, Wordbot. One, we don't have time for a party. We have to get the super secret package mentioned in this super secret note.
There is no secret mission. I wrote that note. It was part of my clever plan to get you to your own surprise party.
It's not my birthday.
It's not my birthday either.
Well, I'm still giving you the gift, just for being awesome. I don't understand. Where'd it go?
Ha-ha, not so fast. I've locked the gift in my secret compartment.
Let me guess. Answer four of your clues.
How did you know?
Just a hunch.
Let's do this.
First clue. Turn your frown upside down to make everyone say, "You look so happy. It must be a great day."
I got it. Smile. S-M-I-L-E.
Happy bird! Oops, good job.
Second clue. They say you always find this when a fire is nearby. You can smell it and can see it as it floats into the sky.
I got this one, too. Flame.
Ha ha! Wrong! The word has to use the letters I'm showing on the screen. S-M.
I know this answer. It's smoke. S-M-O-K-E.
Great job, Gabby. You're so close.
Third clue. You can only do this with the nose that's on your face. But this sense will tell you much as you go from place to place.
It's not nose, because that doesn't start with an S-M. It's what the nose is doing. Smell. S-M-E-L-L.
You're so close.
One final clue. I'm another word for little. I'm the opposite of big. I describe so many things, like a mouse, an ant, or twig.
I know it. It's small. S-M-A-L-L.
Drat, you solved all four clues.
They sure did. Now hand the gift over.
I made you a jetpack.
A jetpack? Cool. Does it work?
It sure does. Just hit this button.